Hello everybody, my name is Brahir and welcome back to our Soviet expansion. Finally, Republican Spain. Good. Oh. Alright, now we will have an ally there. We have a war that may be drawn in. Oh, of course we're in a war. We're fighting these nasty Italians in Yugoslavia. But we're pushing. Don't you worry about that. So Romania. I think we can justify this war. Ah, come on. Bloody friends. Oh, it's okay. We will get in a war with them. First, I need to see 120 days. Still not enough time. We need to end this war with the fascists first. Then we'll put all our effort into containing the allies and taking all of these guys. Alright, we'll get. Oh, see? Just take that. You will advance here and here. We're in very poor supply. Where?
Bueno.
Over here. Alright, just take that. Come on. Put all your efforts into taking that. Although the effort should be here to get them. What is this? Yugoslavian Liberation Army? Go. Attack over there. What do you mean you cannot move? Just move. Alright, we're almost taking that first wave. Over here, things look good. Where are my planes? In the Alpine region? Yes. Unfulfilled rubber from Brazil. Okay, how about the Netherlands? I need 9 more rubber. Claims in the Baltic. All right, give me a second. All right, Baltic Security, Finland, Sweden. Let's do that. So now we can attack here, that's it. Don't we have claims? I don't understand, how does that work? Yeah, we do have claims. Ah, come on. Well, I thought it was just gives us a justification for. Greece. All right, we got that. Now, take that, please, all of you. Yugoslavian would be free once more. You are on low supply. Doo-doo. All right, come on. Oh, because you have access through Bulgaria, so you have supplies probably. All right, we'll cut through there. Let's grab this for motorized and push into Venice as soon as this falls. Are you gonna fall or what? Ninety-six. It's going down. And these guys will be out of supplies. I don't think Trieste has a port. I don't see the icon of a port. Alright, it's going down. There you go. Your Venice is going to be a tough one. Oh, we need to clean up this. And come on, come on. We took a split, so I think that's the last province over there. And then we can start going to main Italy with all these troops. Almost out of manpower. All right, we have a lot of troops now. Oh, arrest Latvia. Latvia cannot expect to stand the might of the Arab army if we send them a demand of basic rights and control of their border security. Send them the ultimatum. Send the ultimatum. If we can avoid fighting. Still waiting for your answer. We'll see what they choose. All right, tank punching. You almost done your job. Or we will encircle them. Yes. You are Soviets now. Welcome to the Soviet Union. Estonia. Oh, yes. Awesome. Oh, you're going back into this front. Well, we still need to do this. Don't you think? And this army. Well, first these two. Boom. Assigned there. And this 14. Actually, I need a 9. Over here. Now let's delete that order. Let's drag this offensive line. And just punch it. Get that done. Good, Yugoslavia is free. Now the... What is this? Yugoslavian Liberation Army. Okay. You can... Let's find... Move over here. How many can we... use for a naval invasion? We need to do that. Only 10. We need to do this. 1940. And what is this? The Third Army. Right, who's leading the army? First army. You are. Well, you can move to Trieste. Take these two. Ten? No, we need to take 7 out. There you go. Now I think you need a field marshal. just assign the... There you go, the 55 divisions. So what are we gonna do next? Well, we have a lot of free dockyards. Oh, infantry equipment here. Let's start working on that. Our research. Oh yeah, we need to do this. Okay, give me a second. Alright. yeah, we're going to do the A32 medium tank. We need to start preparing for fighting France and the Allies. We need oil. Or Iraq has oil. Don't you? You do have oil. Who else has oil? But we don't have manpower. We need manpower. All right, let's cancel this. And buy oil from Venezuela. Good, 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 good. You just go. Take it all. Claims on Poland. What, we had this free? I think we had this free. Yeah. Good. Did he give us anything else? No. Advanced machine tools. Okay, yes, production caps goes up. Construction 3. Maybe we need to have this. We will need oil, lots of oil. So makes good use of our oil. Concentrated industry. Factory repair speed. Let's do that. Right, next of course would be more manpower. So, the tank punching army is done. Where are we going to relocate you? Well, definitely over here. Now, Army 3, this will be the money. Romanian Western Front. And put that and start doing the offensive line. We don't have mountaineers, so stay there. Oh yeah. Okay, we have the Yugoslavian Liberation Army. Okay, this will be the Romanian Eastern Front. Now, I will put you over here. You do have some mountaineers. I will drag my offensive line over here. And then start pushing over there. And you will meet these guys. Over there. Yeah, you will meet there. Is 48 enough? I don't know. We'll find out. Right, just finish them off, please. Can we? 93. What do we need now? Rubber, more rubber. Alright, we have some military factories. We now need oil. Just kill him, or you're running. Doo-doo. Just kill them all there. Close air support. Let's see. Close air support. What? Why did they get so many of them? Right, let's put the cover 300. We go. Alright, we have three civilian factories. Alright, we need more factories then. Factories in Poland. And of course we need to put factories here. There you go. Now this is the Bulgarian. Bulgarian wall. Because once we take them, I don't want to see any Italian crossing through here. Come on. Right. This is the Italian advance army. It will be green. Actually, it could be that Soros. Alright, we need that. Cast a new offensive line over here. Like that. Yeah, put that in March, please. Do it. Can you just help and kill them? Please. Right, we have no manpower. Come on, more oil? Really? Right, United States. Give me that oil. Just take them out. Free military factories. That's weird. All right, what are we building? Let's do the light tanks, Mark II. Boom. Done. Done. What is this? Okay. You can help. Where? What is this? Five troops here. These are all mountaineers. Okay, we can keep them. Where's this Yugoslavian guy? What? What the hell is he doing here? I have no idea. All right, the Bulgarian wall. There we go. Defend that. Okay, we have Marines now. Let's do land doctrine, maybe. Let's do this. We need to take care of our manpower. Alright, we managed to defend that. Now let's put a defense between those two. There are the Italians. Available planes in reserve. Where's my claims on Basarabia? Good. War with Germany. Germany is dead, basically. Alright, give me that political power. Or maybe just go anti-capitalism. Can we get Japan in my side? Invite a faction. They're 100% fascists. Alright, justify. Your experience. In 1940 we started doing better. Better planes. China has capitulated. Oh, Japan, you're really, really huge now. Yeah, that could be a problem. Xinjiang? What's going on? Yeah, you're going to be drawn into this war. Alright, we need to do something here. Come on. Actually, you know what? Oh, but we don't have control of this. That's the problem. Oh, we do have control. Well, let's do that. Okay, what do we have here? Dun, do, 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 do. Is This is going to be tough to penetrate. Alright, here, first. Delete this order. Now... There you go. Ah, just activate that. Alright, we need manpower. Extensive conscription. Ah, now we have 3.6 million. Alright guys, I will take a break. Oh, we need to punch it with everything there. Alright, I will take a break, so thank you for coming. We're doing fine, we will take Italy. So yeah, thank you, see you next time, bye bye.